Attention! If you disobeyed orders in the previous mission, line up over there. You won't disobey a second time. Do not test my patience. The biggest threat to our forces is the enemy's enormous swarm of drones. In order for our forces to penetrate deep into Arusian territory, we'll need to clear a path. You will destroy the enemy's fuel plant. HQ has found evidence that fuel is being moved intermittently inland from a refinery at the harbor in Artiglio. It's likely they're supplying fuel for the various drone bases. Those of you whose food privileges were taken away already know how this goes. We silence the drones by taking their fuel. Enter via the estuary, take out their AA, destroy the fuel points on both sides of the river and their oil tankers. Remember, you're not bona fide military. You're expendable.
Stand by at the front.
Champ went down crying like a baby. I knew he was all bark and no bite. A coward.
Hold up.
You don't want to talk? Put it off with your tail between your legs?
Hold up.
I wasn't running away, I was retreating. Well, I can't say I blame you. It was hell out there. Man, I'm not in the mood for this shit today. I'm gonna blow stuff up to let off steam. Target in sight. I see a lot of oil tanks. Boats or warships. There's plenty of buildings, too.
Destroy everything in sight.
I appreciate the simplicity of the operation. I don't want my military.
You think you look anything like military?
Mark 2! Whoa! Feeling well and truly started.
Damn! That's what I call fireworks.
Jackpot, the tanker's full of oil.
Get the ships out of here before they're blown up!
I've got more bad news. The megastorm in Nessun 2 that formed a few days ago is approaching our AO.
No time to smell the roses, then. A fighter pilot needs to fight. Missions like this are too easy.
I'm Spike, requesting assistance.
Alright.
Target destroyed.
Back.
of solitary. Target hit.
Hey, Trigger. Why do you think this stupid war keeps dragging on?
You're young.
It's all because countries exist. Shouting that and throwing a rock is what got me in here.
Well, you have free meals and a warm bed. You should thank our good citizens. 30 seconds remaining.
Look at that oil. Burn up the sea.
Missile launched.
Spear 15 is down to target.
Box 2.
Enemy has a lock.
Chaps like this any day.
Megastorm and Nessa 2 is about to arrive.
Right. Bring out the trucks. Make sure their routes are split. Take every drop of fuel you can carry.
Missile. It looks like some oil tankers loaded with oil got away. HQ saw them on satellite. Burn down everything that turns up.
Why are they popping on and off of radar?
Sand clouds. Sand breaks up here and there. That's when radar picks them up. If you detect something, strike fast.
Staring at my radar and trolling? This is not my style.
Even in sand, you can lock on if you get close enough.
You sure you can trust that intel?
Easy for you to say.
You guys do whatever you want. I'm going off by myself.
Okay.
Do you think that's for the best?
Got one on radar. Moving.
The truck just vanished into the dust.
Chase it down, dimwit.
Keep going.
Burn it all.
We're not gonna lose the damn world.
crashed. Ignore the UAVs and go after the mission targets.
We have to take out the UAVs first. Allied aircraft down by a UAV.
Pipe down and keep your mind on the mission, full man.
We gotta get those UAVs. Shut the hell up. This has nothing to do with me.
You guys are celebrating, but I don't hear anyone saying all the targets have been taken down. Target confirmed near full band. Dig around. German flares are running low.
The weapon system's acting up. I can't fight like this. I'm gonna break off. There he goes, running away. And he's who drew the drones here. Say what you want. Have fun with your new friends.
Range. Understood. HQ sent a message. That was the last one. All aircraft, return to base. Burning up all those tankers will starve their drones for a while.
I'm still alive.
Stick with Trigger and you'll make it. Worked like a charm.
If you think that's all you need to survive, you might as well get your last rites now.
Exactly, that was all dumb luck. Wait, you were in earshot, Count?
Must have been straining to hear from high altitude.
Seems you've learned nothing in the sky, Count.
Well, yeah, it's not like there's anything I can learn from Trigger. Caution alert.